Geranylgeraniol is a natural product that has been found to have many health benefits that are linked to the lifespan of an organism. It is a natural phenol, a type of plant-based compound. It is a molecule made up of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. It is found in plants such as rosemary or lavender plants. It can also be found in animals such as mice. Geranylgeraniol has been studied extensively. Studies show that it has anti-aging effects on animal cells. These findings suggest that the molecule may also be able to extend lifespans in humans. For example, some studies focus on the potential of geranylgeraniol to reduce inflammation. Inflammation is the body's natural response to injury or infection. It can be triggered by many things, including infection, stress, injury, exercise, environmental toxins, and more. Research has found that geranylgeraniol may reduce inflammation in the body. Inflammation can lead to disability over time due to cell damage in various parts of the body. Studies have shown that it plays a role in many diseases such as asthma, cancer, diabetes, stroke, and obesity. The study has found that geranylgeraniol may inhibit inflammatory responses in the body by inhibiting ICAM-1 protein signaling, which leads to decreased production of leukotrienes and cytokines that are responsible for inflammation. Another study has shown that geranylgeraniol may help to extend the lifespan of mice by as much as 20%. In this study, it was given to healthy mice, and they lived longer than those who were not given geranylgeraniol. This research will now go on to find out if this finding can be extrapolated to humans, and if so, how safe it would be for humans. Another study showed that geranylgeraniol can help to delay the onset of Alzheimer's and reduce mortality rates. In other studies, increasing the level of geranylgeraniol in mice's diets extended their lifespan and improved their health. Some results have shown that it may be able to increase the length of an organism's lifespan by as much as 35%. It's important to talk to your doctor or other professional before beginning any sort of supplementation or treatments. Feel free to contact us if you want us to give you the contact information of professionals who work with our network.